ready? Were you keeping track? I think it was 9 minutes. Okay, so all I'm gonna do is it comes with this little key. Put it on top and screw it until you need a little bit of resistance, and then you'll feel it pop through. Ready? Can you believe that? It's frozen. Isn't that crazy? And then if you have little kids who drip all over the place, it also comes with these fun little things. You can put ice cream in there, and they have these fun spoons too. They're all different colors. You can mix and match. But if you have littles who drip all over the place, it goes right in here and they don't make a mess. Isn't that crazy? Okay, so I will show you how easy this is. So this has to freeze for 24 hours before you can use it. And then you saw, my blueberry came off the top. It only took 8 minutes in the freezer. And then this makes 3 popsicles, and I can do three sets of these. Before I have to freeze it again for 24 hours. This one got a little messy because my blueberry floated to the top. Isn't this crazy though, guys? This is so fun. This set is normally $65, but it is on sale in June only for $49. I feel these are too full. Way too full. Okay. Isn't that fun? And like, it's not that unhealthy. Strawberries and blueberries and lemonade that I made. You can put yogurt in here, pudding. There's so many different recipes for like coffee popsicles. Like I said, you can put alcohol in them. But if you would like to get your hands on one of these bad boys, let me know. I'll see you guys.